Coming up on the JV Buzz, we'll talk to some of our wrestlers about their season.
And we follow SB and Shay as they go around the school asking you questions.
Plus, we watch a video on why you should join Media Tech.
Today is Tuesday, December 20th,
and the JV Buzz starts now. I'm Ayla.
And I'm Isaiah. And I can't wait for you to watch this week's show.
Winter break is almost here, so let's take a look at how our athletes are doing this last week of school.
Here's Claire with the sports.
I'm Claire with the Buzz Sports. Let's check out what happened over the weekend.
I'm living in that 21st century.
On Friday, we played River Bluff in basketball. Varsity girls played a crazy game with the best outcome. Varsity boys took home a Fort Mill victory. And our varsity wrestling team took home the dub at the Milltown Duels. They went 5-0 against teams from all over the state. Next up, Arden takes a look at all the hard work and effort that the wrestling team puts in. For the JV Buzz, I'm Claire.
Wrestling does not get the recognition it deserves. Today we're going to talk to the coach and some athletes about how the season is looking.
That it's important in learning just hand-to-hand physical combat. There's no substitute for it. One of the most rewarding aspects of it is seeing my athletes go on and do great things, whether it's in the sport or in business or whatever. Success breeds success, and you know, it just sort of just keeps feeding, you know, from the youth program all the way through. I love the sport of wrestling so much, I knew at 12 years old that I wanted to be a teacher and a coach.
Now, let's hear from our wrestlers.
My biggest accomplishment this season is winning the Southern Slam Championship. I'm looking forward to all of the matches and tournaments with my teammates and going to the state championship.
The challenges I've faced with wrestling is being like weaker, but I went to the gym more and fixed that. I look up to most of the seniors because they impacted my life a lot.
Bonding with my teammates, my coaches, it's fun. We usually hype each other up a lot, and, you know, it usually helps us win matches.
Outside of practice, once practice ends, I normally go to another practice up at the club, and then I run a lot, and then I'll try to hit the gym as much as I possibly can. Oh, how does it not? Ooh. Once I'm in season, my mind switches. I'm like always focused on wrestling.
The future is looking bright for the Fort Mill wrestling team. Make sure to come support your wrestlers at the next tournament. For the JV Buzz, I'm Arden Bolduc.
You know what else is looking bright? The Fort Mill Boat Parade.
Take a look at the event on Lake Wylie that lights up the night.
Hey, Fort Mill. Today, we're at Papa Doc's taking a look at the boat parade. The Lake Wylie Lights on the Lake Boat Parade is an event that takes place every year at the start of the holiday season.
The Lake Wylie Chamber event is the one that organizes this, and they've been doing it before even Papa Doc's came about. This Lake Wylie thing's been probably going on for about 30-some years, always the second week of December.
This free event brings members of the Lake Wylie area together. Community members can decorate their boats and join in on the fun. Event attendees can walk the docks to look at all the different boats, as well as eat and drink in the holiday-themed areas of the restaurant. Not only can community members watch the parade, they can also meet Santa and tell him what they want for Christmas. They also have to be on the lookout for the Christmas thief, the Grinch. If you missed the parade, you can check Facebook for more holiday events happening in the Lake Riley area. And be sure to mark your calendars for next year's boat parade. I'm Grace, reporting for The Buzz.
I hope everyone has a wonderful, marvelous, happy, and joyful Christmas.
The boat parade is one of those holiday traditions that I just love.
I don't know about you, Ayla, but I love Media Tech.
So do I. Here's more on why you should take the class.
Do you want to know how to use cameras, edit videos, and make short films? Then sign up for Media Tech 1. It's the class for you to learn all these new skills.
My favorite thing in film this class was definitely the horror film because I was the editor for that part, and I really like editing because you can recreate like what you film into a different story if you really wanted. You can like edit to however you want, and it's cool to surprise your people, the people you film with. With cool, crazy editing techniques.
I really enjoyed like the horror movies because you can use different props, like scary props, and take other like ideas from other horror movies and just like put them together. I had no idea how to edit or turn on a camera or use a camera. Literally learned everything from this class.
Remember, ask your guidance counselor about signing up for Media Tech 1. I'm Troy Sharon, reporting for the JV Buzz.
That video answered a lot of questions.
Yeah, it did. Speaking of questions, you've probably seen us around the school asking you guys some questions.
What's up, Formula? Today, we're going around the school asking people some Christmas questions.
What is your favorite Christmas movie?
I don't watch movies.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
J-I-N-G-L-E-S.
What's your favorite Christmas cookie?
Gingerbread.
You?
Oatmeal raisin.
Brown gingerbread cookies.
Favorite Christmas song?
I'm Jewish.
Do you have a favorite Christmas cookie?
Anything with mint in it.
What's your favorite Christmas movie? Oh, Christmas movie? How the Grinch Stole Christmas, but the animated version.
What's the weirdest ornament on your Christmas tree?
It's gonna have to be an old lady riding a reindeer. Just like, you know that story, like my grandma got ran over by a reindeer? It's like that, but she's on the reindeer.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bell rock.
Thank you.
I have something similar. I have like a little, it's like a little reindeer, but it's an old man riding it. And it's kind of, it came in like a pack of two.
I gave him the other one.
Yeah, so it's kind of like we have matching ornaments.
What's the best ornament on your tree?
I don't know. I have this little reindeer one with my name on it. I like it.
What is your favorite Christmas movie?
National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
So what's the weirdest ornament on your tree?
Weirdest ornament? I don't know if it's weird, but my family does like a little pickle thing. And so like, yeah, every year we have to find a pickle. Yeah, we have to find a pickle and get a little extra present.
What is your favorite Christmas activity?
Decorating the Christmas tree.
What about your favorite Christmas song? Like, what are you feeling this year?
I mean, I gotta say Mariah Carey, right? She's the queen of Christmas.
Hearing about all your holiday favorites has definitely gotten me excited for break.
For sure. I'm in the holiday spirit now.
From the JV Buzz, we hope you have an amazing break.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.